Hey nerds, Jared Bear here. Welcome back to the channel. The following video you're about to watch is from the PlayStation 5 reveal event stream that took place today on June the 11th. If I think I have a chance to sit down and watch it, react to certain things. I took a couple of the things in there. We're going to do separate videos on them. There's not too many. We'll upload them all today. So you should see a good array of videos that were all revealed. Super excited for the PlayStation 5. Just wanted to do one intro to cover all those videos because I watched the live stream and recorded it, and I was not about to upload a 2 to 3 hour reaction video with some of the things I really didn't care for. But the other ones, the things I really care about, you'll see those videos. So if you're new to the channel, if you enjoy things like this, feel free to subscribe. You're guaranteed 2 videos a day, one reaction video like this and one gameplay video. And if not, just enjoy some of my reactions from the PlayStation 5 reveal. All game footage you're about to see from this point forward to show has been captured from the PS5 systems. PlayStation Studios, new name for them.
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that.
Is this Electro from The Amazing Spider-Man?
He was right. Now it's your turn.
Is that Miles?
Go be a hero, Miles. Okay.
Oh, I'm about to cry, bro. Yo, Miles. Dude. Oh my God. Oh, bro, look at him! What is this? Spider-Man Miles Morales, are you fucking kidding me? Holla. Bro. These are real tears right now. These are real tears. Oh my God. Oh, Spider-Man Miles Morales, are you kidding me? Holiday 2020? Oh, dude. That's this year, bro. That's in 6 months. In 6 months, we are getting Spider-Man Miles Morales for the PS5? Oh, dude. Okay. Remember... Oh, I gotta stop, like, trying not to cry. Remember Spider-Man PS4 for the ending? Spoilers, if you haven't beat that game, please go do it. The ending, that after credit scene, was so perfect. Not the Norman Osborn one. Couldn't think of it. Almost said Norman Reedus. What? The Osborn one. Spidey, Peter gives Miles a mask, and he jumps off the thing with him, and they're learning together. And that was a whole, like, sub-story within Spider-Man PS4 was the becoming of Miles Morales. We watched him get bit. We watched him bug us all the time. Hey, Peter, when can we train? And he's getting his own. This whole time, I thought the next Spider-Man game was going to jump straight back into the story, whatever happened. Peter now has to, whatever the symbiote Venom thing with Harry, and go from there. Maybe that's in this game, though. This is more of an expanded universe rather than a direct sequel. We're getting our very own Miles Morales game. The joke at the beginning with the electricity, the only reason I said that is because it was in slow motion, electricity, the Electro thing. I wasn't piecing it together until I saw that was webbing. Oh my God, bro. Just take my life. Just take me. Just take me. That's all I needed to see right there. That's good. Thanks for watching the entire PS5 reveal event. Thanks. That's all I needed. That is all I effing needed. Oh my God. So yeah, take a second there to collect myself. I can't wait to see who we're going to see in this game outside of Miles. Are we in the same city? Are we what areas are we going to explore? Like, what is next? What is next for that? I am just at a loss for words almost. So I have the stream pause. I'm going to go ahead and just do an outro for this so I know where to cut and go into the next thing. But anyways, guys, I appreciate you for watching this. I can't wait to play this game. I can't wait to stream it. Like, honestly, I can't wait to stream it. I can't wait to record it, edit it, do all that stuff. Spider-Man PS4, if it would have came out any other year than 2018 when God of War did, it would have won Game of the Year. It was that good. It did Spider-Man more justice than any movie ever has. It was one of the best stories ever, and it was just so, so good. So I hope you guys enjoy the reaction. If you ever want to watch me play live, information in the description box down below where it says Twitch. You can see my schedule and a link to the channel. But yeah, as always, guys, check back for gameplays, commentaries, news, and updates. Later, nerds.